Yo, 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 what's up, you guys? Welcome back to another episode of Dragon Ball Z Xenoverse. I think I said that right. Xenoverse, something like that. So we're in the time nest right now. Obviously, we got to talk to Trunks and see what's up with another one of these time, whatever you want to call them.
And now, we bring you breaking news on the Android threat. Bridgetown, just south of West City, is at this time under attack.
Damn, he killed Trunks with a punch.
This is my... Wait a second. What's going on?
Oh, you're dying. It's
Trunks,
like in the movie.
Your existence is in jeopardy now. The future
Back
is
to
just
future.
About to change.
What do you mean?
No more Trunks. That's what that means.
Probably the workings of those two.
Wait. They want to change history? Erase me completely? Supreme Kai of Time! What should I do?
Calm down. It's dangerous for you to act now because your existence is ephemeral.
What?
However, we don't have much time left. Could you...
Stop.
Guys.
I got this. The cruel androids of the future. Age 783. What's up, Trunks?
Who are you?
Hey, look, 17. Seems like there are other people coming after us besides Trunks.
I think I'll make you our plaything.
You monsters! Not without a fight! I'll avenge Gohan!
Gohan's dead!
Don't give up, Indy Kid. Always manage to piss me off.
Yeah. No more playing games!
Don't tell me you actually think you're stronger.
That's what sucks about Super Saiyan.
You're not any different from that Gohan you've been killed.
Damn it. I feel so helpless.
Damn, it fucked me up too. Get off me! Son, sister's gone. What's up, 17? cockiness now. Trunks die. Yeah, I guess he was cocky for a reason. He just beat the crap out of Trunks.
You were just kidding, right? Come on,
Alrighty. I barely got through that.
And now,
game.
We bring you breaking news on the android threat. Bridgetown, south of...
Trunks.
Sorry, Trunks. Alright, let's do this again. Try not to die, Trunks. My good man.
Who are you?
Hey, look, 17. Seems like there are other people coming after us besides Trunks.
I think I'll make you outplayed then.
You monsters! Not without a fight! I'll avenge Gohan!
You just don't give up, do you?
Take this!
Dropping them both.
Come on. Don't tell me you actually think
you're Trunks alive!
You're not any different from that Gohan loser we killed.
Damn it! I feel so helpless!
Wrong 17. She's gonna let me blast you like that? Oh, right next to your sister.
Nice, nice. You did it. Keep that up, my friend.
Fucking blasted the shit out of those fools. Oh, I didn't even see what I got. I was fixing my mic. Red. Keeps clipping, as it's called.
Somehow, they actually managed to chase away the androids. I'm perfectly aware of our power gap. I can't beat them as is. But I survived, thanks to you. I have to thank you.
I'll train with you, Trunks.
Huh. I knew you'd show up. What a lame reaction. I bet you thought you actually helped him. Am I right? You see, Trunks, I actually made two changes.
My body. We weren't able to. Look at it. It's turning transparent. History hasn't been corrected.
What? Bitch!
Look, I've gotten a rise out of you. But there's nothing you can do, I'm afraid. It's too late now. Resistance is futile.
No, fuck you, punk. Let's go again. I'll beat your ass for the third time.
Damn it.
Motherfucker.
What else could have been changed? At this rate.
What is it? Who is it?
You seem to be troubled. Don't make that face. Would you like to go to the chain? I'll take you there.
Let's go.
Here, take my hand. You have no time. You have no choice. Good. Good. Tell the Supreme Kai of Time that I'll see her soon.
What the fuck was that? Did something to me. You touched my hand.
Phew. We actually made it back. We're in my era.
Another
No matter
trunks?
What, I have to bring peace here. You are...
Oh, shit, man. Cell. Perfect Cell. Handle of Trunks.
Cell? You're in your perfect form?
Funny you should ask, really. You might be interested to know that I have solved 17 and 18.
Number 17 and 18? But that's impossible!
And also, how is it that you know my name? Oh, wait. I know. You went to the past. That's the only explanation for it. You know so much about me. Oh, did you bring your little friend along for the ride?
Is he here?
I am the master!
I'm warning you. Interfere, and I'll exterminate you.
Oh, damn.
As long as you exist, humanity has no future. I will defeat you here.
Shut up.
Surely.
Amateur.
It ends for you here, Cell. Die!
I forgot to tell you guys, I actually got Super Saiyan since my last video. I got Super Saiyan and I trained by the two guys to do the Final Flash and the Big Bang Attack. Big Bang. May have seen you. Got her! Pretty strong. I like that it knocks people away, it gives you time to charge.
Obviously fucker. Made you stronger, but
nice,
you're still not anywhere near powerful enough to beat me.
Ooh, right in his face.
Hey, now, that was a pretty poor
Damn,
showing.
Damn, I got a D? That was disgusting. D for disgusting, because that was horrible. I don't want no D.
It's all finally over. Everyone. I have to thank you, too. But first, I need to know something. You've helped me a lot throughout this entire thing. I have to know, who are you? So I'll know someday? That's not cryptic. Where?
Very cryptic.
Where did he go? This is such a strange feeling. Now, I can finally thank you. Thank you very much.
So, Trunks, aren't you glad?
I'm sorry. Sorry for making you worry over me. Still, who do you think that guy was? He helped us, sure, but he seemed to have the ability to time travel. What's strange is, he seemed to know about us too, and he had a really unusual energy.
What? You'll come visit me soon. What does that mean? No way.
Do you have any ideas?
No. But it can't be. He shouldn't be able to enter into this world.
Alright, so we only did about 15 minutes on that one, so let's just go do the next one.
Hey!
Yep. I'm not 100%, so the Supreme Kai of Time has told me to stay put.
Hey!
Nice. Another distortion is occurring. That Mira and Tawa are dangerous. I was going to check on the scrolls. What would you like to do? I see then. Let's go to the time vault. H-774.
This is what I call.
Oh, fight Majin Buu? Hell yeah.
Super Saiyan 2.
Oh my god, I'm gonna get Super Saiyan 2
and
now.
And this!
I'm gonna get Super Saiyan 3! Fucking Buu, Duffy's tight. Oh, I'm about to get Super Saiyan 3! Oh my god, please let me get Super Saiyan 3.
This please is let Super me get Saiyan it. 3.
Please let me get that. Please.
Oh, you look scary, but you don't scare Boo!
Boo is tight. Boo, you know what's crazy about this, Zachary? Is that even going Super Saiyan 3, he wasn't strong enough to fight Boo. Yeah.
What?
Boo beat the crap out of him. Oh, Boo didn't beat the crap out of him, but Boo knew that. Or Boo was fighting him the whole time and Goku was trying his hardest. Am I gonna go help
What's
him?
Going on? How can something like this happen?
Three Boos? What the hell?
There's no mistake. I know it. Those
yeah,
two are changing history.
There's three Boos, of course.
I'm
they're
sorry.
Gonna beat the crap out
I
of
can't
you.
Use my powers.
Just one was too much.
Due to the previous change. I'm sorry. But you're my. This is bad. If we lose Goku or we lose Boo, history is sure to. And now, we have to stop them before they make contact with either Goku or Boo.
So I gotta fight two Boos? It should only be have to fight two and let them two fight. Oh my god, I wanna be Super Saiyan 3. Even Super Saiyan 2, I'll be happy.
That
I gotta
is Goku.
Go 2 then 3. Let me work at 2.
Indeed. They both have high power levels.
If we steal his energy,
Demon Realm will soon be ours.
Damn,
I'll defeat them both quickly.
Nope, not today, Mira. Oh, Toa? My bad.
Oh, yeah. That's
no, Mira's full power. I'm the best. That's what I said. Who did I say? Toa or Mira?
That's
Mira. Mira is the guy I'm fighting? I don't know.
You again. You're always fighting me, aren't you?
You ain't gonna
such
do
an
it.
Annoying one. I don't know how you did it, but it looks like Trunks is okay.
Very well. Before I fight Goku, I can settle with you. It will be a duel.
You don't have to do something so dramatic, Mitch.
You think I will lose?
What? No, that's not
what
I meant.
Level he is, 17. Oh! Damn, he keeps dodging my grab. Kicking the crap. And I gotta go super saiyan this shit.
Show me your power now.
I just did.
Mira
don't
is
disrespect
enjoying
me!
He hasn't found a rival in a long time. In the future world, all the strong ones will
fall.
Show them
that
the power
is?
Of the new king of the demon realm. Show them Mira.
But I don't have my master right now. Oh, he's gonna kill me. Oh, you beat my ass. Oh, he knocked me out. Oh, I'm up. What happened? Damn, he blocks everything I do.
No.
Can't take too much damage, though.
My mirror is being overpowered.
Good. I didn't see the mirror's taking some damage. But
impossible.
I hit him.
I am the strongest.
Now I could charge.
I must be the strongest.
I just need three to go Super Saiyan.
Lose to you.
Not today, mirror. I could rush him. Jump! Oh, I got behind her. I had a little bit of health left. I'm all beat up. Oh, what's up, punk? Ah, boom! That's it. Ah, I made you. I matrix after him. I killed him? Sick. I'm a fucking beast. Now it's your turn, ho. Oh, she's gone. That's what I thought. She went to make me a sandwich. Yeah,
nice,
got an
nice.
A.
You did it. Keep that up, my friend.
Hell yeah.
Oh, that was
funny. That was freaking close, dude. Miro was whooping on me.
Matt, you know what sucks? That when the rest of the XP you get, it deletes it.
Why?
I don't know. You level up, the rest of the XP gets deleted.
Oh.
That's the end of Miro.
Bye-bye, Miro.
With Miro gone, Toa can't do anything. Just put history as it was, and this will all be over.
Ah! End this. Bam! Oh, I thought it was gonna sock him. Oh, he's gonna punch him in the nuts right now.
You could say that's a bit unfair.
Let me come in and
seems
sock that.
But I have to do it.
Ooh! Oh, I kicked him. Next best. Bam! Ooh, that would be a lot of weight hitting each other. Let's do this,
thanks.
Goku.
Thanks a lot.
You're my idol, Goku. I love you.
Now
No, I don't have Super Saiyan. That's why I wanted a lot of hair, because I thought when I go like Super Saiyan, I'd get stand up hair, but it doesn't. Damn, you gotta fight three boos.
Super Saiyan 3. Oh, fighting three of a monster like Goo is too dangerous. Besides, there's a time limit on how long Goku can be Super Saiyan 3. You have to fight. Buy Goku some time.
No! Grab me. I know, Final Flash is like the only thing I can do.
We'll not scare you even if you make a scary face!
He looks goofy, but he's insanely strong.
That boom, but now he ran out of ammo. He said I just gotta buy him time. Is that what I'm doing? Or no? Oh, is that how your character fights, Zach? Yeah. Oh no!
I never thought that Majin Buu would be this much of a problem for us. Yeah. There are three of them too. It's not like his power goes down either. It seems to be endless.
Wonder how Buu should kill me.
Now, he doesn't die. He's made out of Laffy Taffy, and he's fat. Stay alive, Goku! Oh, I got him. Damn, they block everything too. Goku! Messing me up. Goku's about to die! Oh, I gotta drop! Where's Goku at? There you go, though. Oh, I can't heal Goku. He's dead, though. Where's the castle? Oh my god! Time to cheat! And I can't even cheat because he's trapped out of me. That's the one that's the fucking guy. Got you! Damn, son! Got him with it too. Now I could charge. Uh-huh. Have what? I suck now, that's all I do. I need to learn how to connect that fucking shit.
I'm almost at my limit. Let's go!
Oh god, a bunch of baby monster boos now. I'm gonna die.
That's an honor, dude. It is. I don't have time. Sorry.
Crew is giving chase. Don't let Boo follow it.
Are you gonna get back? You're so annoying.
I'm gonna die.
You.
Huh? Wait. One, two, three. There's more of them than before.
Duh. Glad you could count trunks and get my ass kicked down here. Ken, seriously. I did nobody with that. I knew I was gonna get knocked out. That was a hard mission, dude.
You were just kidding, right?
The last mission that I was doing, it wasn't even a mission. It was just a side quest with Gohan, and I had to fight all kinds of... I had to fight Piccolo, then Trunks. Vegeta, then Super Saiyan Trunks. With Vegeta, then Super Saiyan Goku, and Super Saiyan Gohan. They beat the crap out of me like 5 times before I finally beat it. And the only way I beat it was on the last fight. I had to, because Krillin sometimes gives you life. And I figured out you can save it for like right before you die. And I saved it right before I died. And gave it for life. So I fought. Goku and Gohan with full life instead of with no life.
Besides, there's a time limit on how long Goku can be Super Saiyan 3. You have to
I gotta kill these motherfuckers before they start killing Goku.
Who's not scared of you even if you make a scary face?
He looks goofy. He's insanely strong.
Thing about Boo is he's got a little kid mind, so he doesn't know what he's doing. He actually turned into a good guy because he's so feeble-minded. Yeah, because he's a good guy as long as nobody makes him fight or nothing. He doesn't do nothing bad to nobody. He was. talked him into being good. Good job, Goku. They talked him into being good, and then after that, that evil came out of him, and then he was good. The only good was left inside Majin Buu. And that's when they fight Evil Buu, which is probably not. It's not Evil Buu, this is Majin Buu. There's Majin Buu, there's Evil
limit.
Buu, and there's Kid
Let's
Buu.
Let's go!
Majin Buu lost weight.
Fighting is fun! Let's fight more!
That's an honor, Buu. It is. But I don't have time.
Sorry.
Who's giving chase? Don't let me follow it!
Trust me, Zachary, I grew up watching this.
So
how did the other guy get up?
Who teased you?
Huh? Wait. One.
Oh, yeah,
two,
it's the little one.
Three. There's more of them than before.
Man, they don't stop. I hit somebody. Damn, son! Supposed to help me?
You were just kidding, right? Come on, shape up.
Huh? All right, you guys, I'll try it one more time because I'm at 38. I'm gonna have to end it. I'm sorry, everyone. So I apologize. My next video, I'm gonna pick up from right here. I hope you guys tune in, like my video up, subscribe to my channel if you haven't. I really appreciate it. Until next time, everybody, tune in. Peace.